Green in life, green in death. A new option is being offered at a local cemetery. It's called natural burial. A handful of people learned about the option tonight. Prairie Home Cemetery directors say a natural burial is one in which an unembalmed body is buried either wrapped in a shroud or placed in a natural seagrass or wicker casket.
This isn't everybody's cup of tea, but for those people who are interested in an environmentally very friendly thing to do, the proverbial earth to earth, ashes to ashes, natural burial is certainly an option that some people may like.
Well, the actual burial cost would be similar to a traditional plot. However, the cost of a traditional casket is greater than a natural one.